You see? No. This is unacceptable. Tell I told broken. You know I cannot let you pass like this. What you say? Head like broken too? That's too bad. How or why it took you 10 years to make sequel to Papers, Please? I don't know. Or why you could say it eat police. It's clearly beyond my basic cognitive brain comprehension. But I'm simple man. I see promise of smuggling, corruption, forgery and title. You have just made a sale. And I have cleared my calendar for this month. Why? The realism is already setting in. Yes, I know this face. This is Nati, I'm happy to see you at the border checkpoint face. Please come and pass, have some cookies and tea. This is the... Oh, you fucked up now. You debil trying to pass with foreign number plate on guard. Let us not proceed to lose your documents for at least 6 times in the next 6 hours. Oh, you better have good explanation where we bred crime in your car. Hey, is that plastic bag under your chin? Get him!
He is glorious!
So as somebody who crosses the border to many different countries in different regions very regularly, this topic is very close to my heart. And eventually you do get used to this debilness of these guys. And as long as your response to every inquiry about every bit of thing in your heart is with a subtle tone of "Haha, you got me," they generally do let you pass. Because they do this for 12 hours every day. It's their job. They're bored. Hey, this is some good news you have. What is this, Vladivostok ready?
За товарищ комиссар.
Wait, why are we speaking? Oh no. Is this World War II?
Поповдя!
Иди нахуй, дюра Повдя! Возьми ган, сука! Макаров? На? Блять, it is giving me a knife, butter knife, калашников байонет. Ой, this is nice.
Эй, what are we smuggling, а?
Locked. Traitor. Трактор Дизел, ха-ха! Yes, how you beat the system? Work for government, take from government. Эй, worker! Constable Перенин, suck on your sticks on your own time. We have fugitives to catch. Wait, am I the fugitive? I still don't know. Although I think the only thing you want to smuggle into Akristanskaya is forged documents to get the fuck out. What the bleep? Forget getting out, I can't even get in. Nice, suck it. I blame Vadim. Don't shoot the work here. Yes, some friendly reminders with Shadiron. And here is our fearless leader. Igor. Custody room! It's where we put all the debils who forget their documents. Блин, this is nice to do my first apartment. Sink with warm water, communal toothbrush, and the window. Блин, they better be paying for this accommodation. Okay, first one, come on in. This one shady, сука. Looking like FBI agent with Ushanka hat on. Okay, come on in. Hey, Stop! Smuggling bandit! I knew it! Out of car now! Fugitive escaping! Exit the vehicle at once, but...
Hello? Papers, please.
It says here your name is Innocent Voronin. This will be for me to decide. Passport number? Close enough. Document? Valid. You know, you might look like FBI agent from Wish.com, but unfortunately this will not have logins. Safe travel! Look out for landmines! Approved drivers must have clear papers validation section.
Блин, even I don't have clear validation section.
Minus 100! I been into this until the gas bill comes! Hitting with leaves and twigs all over again.
And that's spoiler, man. What's this do? 50? 60 kilometers an hour?
Whoa, I did not know we allowed bush people into this country. Hey, small child! Will you try cross-border with papers, Look at this old man. Mazan Nurutkov Jr., maybe? Document 6 months expired, please. You're not fooling me, this is what you think this is. Our Stochka checkpoint. Document expired. Photo. Might as well be Jesus. Take your fake documents. Might as well be from the Stone Age. Come back never. Goodbye.
A meeting, sausage tonight.
Come on, everybody. Vodka's on me. The man drives the convertible Neva. For sure, countryman smuggle. Look at this beret wearing striped sweater, no seat belt. I know your kind. No special treatment here, Mr. Onion.
Apologies, there was unprofessional. You're free to go, Mr. Onion. Have a good trip.
Say hello to бабушка. Нови, what are you drinking here? We're not saving you for me. Fresh track suit, eh? In 1981, not on my watch, сука. This hangover Wolverine looking сука. I'm not, are you guys even drunk anymore? Papers out of date, mustache already shaved. I would not let you through even after recording a new Wolverine movie right next door. Could use some sleep.
This is top-notch state provided accommodation here. Wait, property maintenance and personal salary comes out of my pocket! But wait, nobody even did anything besides me.
I could do nothing as well and get paid.
Please, please, come step out of the car. We have shots to make. Yes, yes, you see, you take this knife, you cut slices of the pig. So I am the fugitive after all! Опа, more precision tool! Inspections will go like butter now! Come, come, no be shy, this is professional boring! You see? No, this is unacceptable, tail light all broken! You know I cannot let you pass like this! What you say, headlight broken too? That's too bad! Age 24, you look like 56! Don't give me that look, you already know you failed!
It is good to be boss.
So who are you looking for? Anybody age 38? 51. I guess you could be 38. But boss man might be angry. Go away, we not need you here. This is a place for extra criminals. Do not come back. Опа, Blue Niva, my dream car. You know I can clearly tell you glued this beard on your face.
It's the guy, Геннадий Захаров, you're going down.
Out of car, come on. We just need a reason to arrest you. Guns? No guns. What you hunting for is that boomerang? How about I pay you $50 and plant gun in said pocket? Move this thing much more. Oh! Давай, we getting paid tonight! Yeah, come on, into jail house with... What is this? $300? You insult me with this small amount! Just for this, I'm removing your smoking privileges for tonight. Get comfortable. Coffee and cigarette. I come back later, keep eyeing you, suka. Pah! $300. $400, maybe. Raise and shine, criminals! Dave Justice has arrived! The leper camp! It feels a bit cruel. It was just few kilograms of cocaine. I thought we're going to just slap them in the back of head and let them loose in the forest. Yes. Should probably check the map. You see, I was accidentally already driving to police station. But no. In the glorious state of Kurvovka, you get caught with any crime. The punishment is punching rocks. And wrong again. Sucker! Motel here! Who is this for? Surely not for me. I live in Cadet Box. Ha! I knew ambush when I see one. You win this time. Who plays a tree in the road, man? Hey. It's official Boris business, Labrador. No, wait, I need something from Ladik shop. Alright, Ladik not open yet. No problem. Hold on, official government business. Well, just surely not problem. Shut up. You do the same, you annoyed. Come on. Ram me back on the road. Sir, please. Come red. Borrow your ladder, please. I need to ram my... Somebody has died. Surely of old age. Beep beep, prisoners arriving. Wait.
You're buying them for me?
I think I might have misunderstood the concept of this game just a bit. I thought we were serving justice. As it turns out, we're just here to get paid. Vladik, you old monkey, how you doing? You're not Vladik, you're a citizen. Vladik is an illegal. But also Vladik did not try to smuggle cocaine in his car seat. So we generally accept him as he is. $12 for a knife. I take the action. Stay out of trouble, Vladik. And stop selling confiscated guns. That summer breeze. Mountain air, fresh pine. No more screams coming from trunk. Life is good. Oh, wait, shit. Police base. Was I meant to bring the prisoners here? Oh, no, this is warehouse. And what are you offering? So let me get this straight. I sell police officer some drugs. I sold prisoners to labor camp. And everybody who work at checkpoint gets paid out of my pocket. I think I start to see what is going on here. We're not looking for contraband. We are the contraband. Welcome to Eastern Bloc Corruption Simulator 1981. Home. Finally back. Nothing like laying down after a long day of being the least crooked Eastern European border checkpoint official that there ever was. Boy, the next day, right? Guess we're still in business? Hello, please, get out of car very slow. Oh, wait, wrong game.
Яким? Ясим.
Okay, maybe. But cargo, Mr. Comrade, you'll not get away with so easy. Cement, okay. Old refrigerator, sure, why not? Toxic waste, stacked on everything else. That is the traditional way. Detergent. One comedically large toilet for flushing down incriminating evidence. Well, it seems fine. Engineer splashing out a fair bit of oil, but otherwise you're good. Guest range 4. Guest range 3.
You are free to go. Back to where you came, суки. Ха! Шпион.
This looks promising.
Welcome to Border Checkpoint number 1. We have the best prison accommodations. If you would like to make some reservations.
Cheese great. Smells like gunpowder. This is fine. Cement? Sure. He might be building a bridge. Guest stove? Filled with cocaine. Completely acceptable. Hello? Prison is waiting. We offer steel coffee and old cigarettes. Would you like some help with your bags?
You have a good night. I catch some more bad guys.
Igor, this guy is on a tourism trip with flammable substances and gas range. Clearly provides catering for the many festivals we have here going on in the forest.
Alright, давай, one more and I'm just falling asleep.
Yeah, stop. Quiet your face. Nothing. Engine, brand new. Car, slightly used. This is indeed a car. Ah, you see, here is your problem. You put down car 3, Mr. Mazurov. You see, cars, before they give birth, they're actually single. Wait before she gets the 2 calves to come back. We're done here. Why? Fuck you, that's why. Иди нахуй. Money has been made. Gas bill paid, sausage bought. It's all coming up to Slabway. Ха-ха.
Tomorrow. The new day.